Before we start, can I just say, Chris, thanks for getting my name right. It's not a given. My name's Alec. Often people call me Alex, which is wrong. Now, I've got nothing against the name Alex. It's just not my name. And you're probably thinking, all right, don't get too pissy. It's only one letter difference. Try telling that to Sandra Bullock. Well, no, if you swap the second letter for an O, it's Sandra.